Curious to see how his dog Max would react, the owner carefully sliced a delicious treat into two pieces, a large one and a small one. Surprisingly, without a moment of hesitation, Max picked the larger piece of the treat and carried it over to his pig friend. He tenderly patted him on the head and returned for his smaller share. In that moment, the owner realized that Max had taught them a powerful lesson about kindness and putting others before oneself.